Wilson.
Thanks for coming in.
Well, thank you for the invite, sir. I have to admit, I'm still getting used to the new look.
They said to lose the mustache or lose the election. You and I haven't always agreed in the past, but I want to make another run at making Captain America an official military position.
And if we disagree on how to manage this situation, then what happens?
Work with me, Sam. We'll show the world a better way forward.
Sir, your inner circle has been compromised.
Either you can't see that, or you don't want to.
What is it? It's a trap.
Global power is shifting. You're just a pawn.
You may be Captain America, but you're not Steve Rogers.
You're right.
I'm not.